Now. This looks like the perfect time to scream at the top of my fucking lungs.